the last horse. A very particular horse, an old friend of everybody called Kalanizi. Kalanizi was a super champion on the flat. Can you explain how he turned a good sire on the jump?
Yeah, I think he passed on his resolution, his toughness into his stock. They were probably a little bit too late maturing for, say, the commercial flat end of things. They were more middle distance flat horses. Most of his stakes winners on the flat are mile and a half, 12 furlongs plus. So he's one that his first representatives over jumps did really well. Catches was from his first crop. He was a Triumph Hurdle winner who later went on to win a Champion Hurdle after we purchased Kalanizi from the Aga Khan studs.
Voilà, alors en fait, ce qui s'est passé, c'est que Kalanizi donc, a une grande carrière de course en plat. Il a battu Mon Jeu à deux reprises, les Champion Stakes et puis aussi la Breeders' Cup. La production a été bonne, mais pas assez speed et pas assez précoce pour être vraiment un étalon commercial pour le plat. Et il s'est passé que l'un de ses premiers produits en obstacle a gagné le Triumph Hurdle. Et puis après, il y a eu une victoire dans le Champion Hurdle. Donc vraiment une révélation sur le Cheltenham. Et c'est pour ça que Kalanizi a été acheté par John que pour devenir un étalon d'obstacle. So what happened since you bought him?
Yeah, since we bought him, he's proved very popular with Irish and English breeders. He's covered full books, his first five seasons of stud here. His first representatives now, out of his true National Hunt crops, are five just turned 6 year olds. And again, he's had a lot of, let's say, young bumper winners over the past 6 months from his first two crops who are just kind of getting himself established now. So I think there's a lot to look forward to over the next year or two with his runners out of his National Hunt mares, you know.
Thank you, John. Ah ben en fait, Kalanizi, il a changé de métier. Il a essayé beaucoup de juments d'obstacles. La première génération de cette particularité obstacle a 5 ans, enfin vient de prendre 6 ans. Il y a plusieurs gagnants de bumper, des chevaux encore invaincus. Donc on entendra sans doute parler encore très longtemps de Kalanizi avec sa production d'obstacles.